We must ensure that our economy is a place where women can work and thrive. We will continue to address the barriers faced by women professionals and entrepreneurs, including access to capital, access to markets, and access to networks. We will make it very easy. You've done an amazing job, and for a while it was a very, very tough, almost impossible job.
This is across the country to grow and thrive in this economy, and one of the great, great women business leaders in the country is helping the administration accomplish that, and so let me turn it over to Ivanka Trump.
Thank you, Vice President. And thank you all so much for being here. It's the perfect culmination of Women's History Month to have all of you around the table sharing with us both your successes and also the unique challenges that you face as women entrepreneurs and small business owners.
Thank you. Yes, Lily?
Yes, first of all, thank you so much, Ivanka.
I'm Donald Trump. I'm watching live satellite news.
Four of us Latinas around the table, so I'm proud to be one of them and bring forward the issues and challenges that we face. I'm an immigrant from Colombia, and I came to this country with a suitcase and a student visa and a pocket translator without speaking a word of English at the age of 17. And then fast forward, and after a successful corporate career, I was at Johnson & Johnson for 10 years, passion drove me to quit my corporate job, which is very comfortable. But what drove me was the shifting demographics of this country. If we are quickly becoming a majority-minority nation, we have the advantage, economic advantage, of diversity. So what I do for a living with CN and Culture Intel, our big data analytics company, is helping the corporate leaders and Fortune 500 companies understand how to turn shifting demographics into money, into ROI, into growth. And that's why I'm here. I'm so delighted to share more about my journey as an immigrant. We are there working hard, and the American dream is real. So thank you for the opportunity to share with you, with Mr. Vice President, as well as the administrator. I can't wait to find solutions for us to work together positively forward.
Thank you very much. Thank you.